Hi guys, welcome to How to Maximize. In this video, I will show you how to use CapCut template on TikTok. To start the process, open your TikTok application in your mobile device. Then search here CapCut templates. Now select the template which you want to use. Here, tap on CapCut, try this template to continue. Wait for it to load. Now tap on Use Template in CapCut. From here, you can use CapCut template on TikTok. That's it. Thanks for watching and please leave a like, subscribe and share.